Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, depends on the hour you come close, have a contact with this video. God bless you. You are welcome to my channel. You are welcome to Jumai Solution Center. You are welcome to a place where God reigns supreme. You are welcome. You are welcome. Today is another good day. It's another day we want to talk about spiritual item for breakthrough. Spiritual item for breakthrough. I want to talk, you know, there is a time I talk about odor remover. I talk about anti-odor remover. We need that soap for breakthrough. As you wash away odor, evil odor away from you, good, your body will remain fresh. As your body remains fresh, then you need perfume. It needs breakthrough perfume to sprinkle all over your body so that you can have favor. As you spray it in your house, you say this to yourself: anywhere my blessing is on the surface of earth, let them begin to locate me. Let my name begin to ring in their mind. This is how you spray. This is how you spray it. You spray it on yourself, spray it on your hair like this. He said, anywhere my blessing is, let it begin to locate me. You call this perfume anti-breakthrough. This is a perfume that opened the supernatural way for me before I settled down and married. This perfume will do wonders in your life. As you make this breakthrough perfume, your way will be wide open and no devil can shut it down. As your way open, you yourself, you'll be tired of counting money. Please, when that hour comes, call one of my workers to help you, because I want you to be blessed and I want to see my people, my clients, happy. I really thank God for your life. As you are going into a new house, if you build a new house and you want to enter into a new house has its own problems. Please, you need this breakthrough perfume. This breakthrough is anointed breakthrough perfume. And before you enter into a new house, you need this. It's a perfume. You need this. You pour it in the middle of the house before you enter into it. As you enter into it, you will not lack in the house. This is what this one means. It's a perfume also, but it's for a new house, a new marriage, anything new, a new shop. You want to open a new shop? You need this. You need this perfume. Or you pour it on the ground. You prayed over it that this shop, I will not lack. I will not beg. I will not call customer. Customer will run after me. Customer will come for me from anywhere. As you do that, God will bless you in Jesus' name. And this breakthrough perfume, as you make it so every day you are going out of your house, please make sure you spray. I know most of you use a strong perfume, but this one is in between. It's not too strong because of some of my customers. When I make use of strong chemical, they say no, that the perfume, the odor is too strong. They don't like it. That's why I reduce it to this form. Please, as you make use of it, you'll be the one that will tell others. Your market will sell. If you are looking for a husband, you don't look for write application. Husband will locate you. If you are looking for a friend, that maybe you have a friend and another girl is trying to take over your way, please, you need this perfume. It worked miraculously. It has worked for others. That is why I said, let me bring it here and let's discuss about it. It's very good and very effective. It will work for you. You will come back with testimony. In your market, it will work for you. In your offices, it will work for you. You need promotion, please put on this perfume. Put it on. As the promotion due, it is your name that will be first on the list. Nobody will take your position. Your marriage will not be swapped. And your shop will not be taken over by another person. As you make this perfume, make use of this perfume, market will come for you. We call it breakthrough perfume. God bless you as you watch. Thank you for being there for me. I love you and Jesus loves you most. Thank you so much. That is my friend.